I went to my husband's 50th high school reunion, and he took pictures of me. I was appalled at the way I looked. I couldn't believe that I had let myself go. I chose to go to positive changes. I lost 50 pounds, and I went to the doctor, and he took me off the cholesterol medicine, and he cut my high blood pressure medicine in half. It absolutely works. It was a lifeline.